There once was a wizard, a servant of night. He dreamt of a maiden dressed pure and white. So fearful and helpless, her arms would reach him. He begged the dark wizard, don't leave me to die. Afraid she would suffer a terrible fate, he rushed off to free her and unlock the gates. But then the beast, with the jaws gaping open, triumphantly caught and devoured its prey. Falling for the bait of the tortured maiden, hand of the gate, thinking love was hidden. Now to the end, you and I know better. It was a game with a train of terror. The poet said that love will be the world's great redeemer. But the world will bore the splendor to you, and I can leave you. The rivers run crimson, the world burns from welfare. Oh, for the love of fool. To twist in the story askew, the imagination no one else could get through. For all but animus, there'd be no entry in hopes love would never be stronger than you. Now lock up again, but the maiden awaits. When one little key guarantees her escape, the most incomparable love brings together. It's a love that will always unlock any gate. Lack of an answer to say, oh people, if you're not accused for the price of evil. But I wanna feel nothing even changes. Lack of many women for countless ages. The poet said that love will be the world's great redeemer. But love is really quite as pure as what they describe. And if one day payment the gate should require, the price is not that high. The price is not that high. The price.